robots moving during autonomous, getting their power cubes placed in just the right place. The Blue Alliance has control of their switch, and so does the Red Alliance. And there, Team 3218, the Panthers, bring the blue scale platform down, the points adding up on the Blue Alliance. 41-25, that's Team Confidential trying to place a cube in there to overcome that. But in the meantime, we have two additional cubes placed on the other end for the Blue Alliance. So the Blue Alliance taking a strong ownership of the scale at the moment. The score, with 100 seconds left in the match, 136 blue, 74 red. You'll see that both teams have control of their switch. Neither team focusing on the vault at the moment. Both teams struggling to get control and keep control of their switch, working on the scale. Confidential trying once again to get another power cube up there in an attempt to bring the scale down in their favor of the Red Alliance. They spin around and head back to pick up another power cube. We're coming down to 60 seconds left in the match with a score of separated by about 100 points. Still time if confident this does it for Confidential, but that cube lies back a little bit too far and so doesn't have enough force to bring the scale down on the Red Alliance's side. We're moving down to 40 seconds left in the match, 275 blue, 140 red, and right now red does not have control of their switch, meaning they're not adding up there. We got some points for the Red Alliance as we move into the end game. We have a climb on the red side by to be determined. They're determined to make it up there. Let's see if their alliance partner, the Cyborg Ferrets, can also climb at the same time, making an attempt to do that. We're coming down to 3, 2, 1, and that's the end of match number 3. And we'll be back with the final score after checking details in just a moment. And here's the final score for qualification match number 3, and the win goes to the Blue Alliance with a final score in that match of 447 and 3 ranking points to the Blue Alliance.